Hey everyone, and welcome back to Serena's Toy Room, and today I'm going to be doing a review of 2009 Holiday Barbie. This Barbie is very special because this is the Holiday Barbie that came out when Barbie turned 50, so it's a very important Holiday Barbie, and she's one of my personal favorites. She is so beautiful. I love her makeup so much. Her face reminds me a lot of Paris Hilton, which is lovely. So as you can see here, it says Barbie 50th anniversary. It's gonna come with the packaging because it's super pretty. I'm so excited to open up this doll. And I'm so glad to finally have her. I really like the background. It's like a hot pink and there's like a sparkly Christmas tree in the back. 2009 Holiday Barbie. And then it says Barbie Collector. On the sides, you see beautiful pictures of pink snowflakes. On the back, there's a blown up image of Barbie. She's so pretty. 2009 Holiday Barbie doll. Welcome to a holiday season sparkling with joy and rosy with the glow of love. 2009 Holiday Barbie doll glitters as a reflection of an exhilarating year celebrating Barbie doll's 50th anniversary. Let the thrill of collecting begin. Join the celebration at BarbieCollector.com. Let's open up this lovely doll and give her a closer look. Here's Barbie out of the box, and she is super pretty. Her face is so dramatic and so bold, and it's so stunning, and I can't stop looking at it. She has this stunning, like, smoky brown eyeshadow, and then, like, pink sparkly eyeshadow going up to the brow bone. It's so dramatic and so stunning. Her brows are super skinny too. She has really thick eyeliner, and she is so gorgeous. She's, like, smiling. It's stunning. You wouldn't expect this face on a holiday Barbie, but the way they executed it is so beautiful. She has these really pretty, like, mauve-colored lips. Her earrings are super pretty too. They had, like, little, like, plastic around them to protect them in the box so they wouldn't rub off on her face. And when taking them off, like, the little beads at the bottom of them came off too, and it was, like, a real pain to put them back on. But it's super worth it, and they're so detailed. They're, like, a metallic rose gold, and they have really pretty multiple colored pink, like, jewels on them. They're so beautiful. And her hair is a beautiful platinum blonde. She had a little, like, plastic rubber band around the top to keep, like, her little, like, side bangs to the side. I didn't even know, like, she had that until, like, I saw her. And I thought it was just, like, part of the packaging, so I cut it off. But it's supposed to keep it back, her hair back. So, like, as you can see, I don't know if you can really tell, but it's wanting to, like, come forward. But because it's so heavily gelled, it's, like, staying back, so I had to be careful with it. Like, I didn't want to keep that little, like, rubber band on because it kind of, like, clashed with the look, I feel, so, yeah. And her hair is really nice. It has a really bad case of box hair, but maybe if I wash it, it will be nice. I don't know if I am going to wash it, though. And it is tied in the back. Her dress is so simple, but it's so detailed. And of course, it's pink because this was Barbie's 50th anniversary. She has this really beautiful rose gold champagne-y colored bow wrapping around her waist and, like, dramatically draping in the back. It's so gorgeous. And she has really nice pink painted nails. And she has three layers on the skirt portion of the dress. The top layer is a very faint pink, almost white colored tulle. The next layer is, like, a lighter pink. The next layer is hot pink, and then the last layer is the same material as the bow, it's that rose gold champagne-y color. And then on the top of the skirt, she has these really beautiful jewel studs, and they're very pretty. And they're kind of draping down the dress. Super gorgeous, I love it. And then she has a little bit peeking up here. She is so gorgeous, I can't stop staring at her. She has pink strapped heels, and as you can see, a doll stand. Alright everyone, that is my review of 2009 Holiday Barbie. Tell me what you guys think of her down in the comments, and until next time, comment, resubscribe, and see you in the next video. Bye guys!